Kickboxing. Kickboxing is a group of stand-up combat sports based on kicking and punching, historically developed from karate mixed with boxing. Kickboxing is practiced for self-defense, general fitness, or as a contact sport. Japanese kickboxing originated in the late 1950s, with competitions held since then. American kickboxing originated in the 1970s and was brought to prominence in September 1974, when the Professional Karate Association, PKA, held the first world championships. Historically, kickboxing can be considered a hybrid martial art formed from the combination of elements of various traditional styles. This approach became increasingly popular since the 1970s, and since the 1990s, kickboxing has contributed to the emergence of mixed martial arts via further hybridization with ground fighting techniques from Brazilian jiu-jitsu and folk wrestling. There is no single international governing body. International governing bodies include International Combat Organization, World Association of Kickboxing Organizations, World Kickboxing Association, International Sport Karate Association, International Kickboxing Federation, World Kickboxing Network, among others. Consequently, there is no single kickboxing world championship, and champion titles are issued by individual promotions, such as K1, Glory, Kunlun Fight, and Super Combat, among others. Bouts organized under different governing bodies apply different rules, such as allowing the use of knees or clinching, etc. The term kickboxing can be used in a narrow and in a broad sense. The term itself was introduced in the 1960s as a Japanese anglicism by Japanese boxing promoter Osamu Noguchi for a hybrid martial art combining Muay Thai and karate, which he had introduced in 1958. The term was later also adopted by the American variant. Since there has been a lot of cross-fertilization between these styles, with many practitioners training or competing under the rules of more than one style, the history of the individual styles cannot be seen in isolation from one another. The French term box pied poings, literally feet fists boxing, is also used in the sense of kickboxing in the general meaning, including French boxing, savate, as well as American, Dutch and Japanese kickboxing, Burmese and Thai boxing, any style of full contact karate, etc. Arts labeled as kickboxing in the general sense include. Since kickboxing is a broad term, understanding the history can be somewhat difficult. Some of the earliest forms of kickboxing included the various Indo-Chinese martial arts, especially Muay Boran, which developed into modern Muay Thai. However, in terms of modern competition, it was during the 1950s that a Japanese karateka named Tatsuo Yamada first established an outline of a new sport that combined karate and Muay Thai. This was further explored during the early 1960s, when competitions between karate and Muay Thai began, which allowed for rule modifications to take place. By the middle of the decade, the first true kickboxing events were being held in Osaka. By the 1970s and 1980s, the sport had expanded beyond Japan and had reached North America and Europe. It was during this time that many of the most prominent governing bodies were formed. Since the 1990s, the sport has been mostly dominated by the Japanese K1 promotion, with some competition coming from other promotions and mostly pre-existing governing bodies. Along with the growing popularity in competition, there has been an increased amount of participation and exposure in the mass media, fitness, and self-defense. On December 20, 1959, a Muay Thai among Thai fighters was held at Tokyo Asakusa Town Hall in Japan. Tatsuo Yamada, who established Nihon Kempo Karate Do, was interested in Muay Thai because he wanted to perform karate matches with full contact rules, since practitioners are not allowed to hit each other directly in karate matches. At this time, it was unimaginable to hit each other in karate matches in Japan. He had already announced his plan, which was named the Draft Principles Off Project of Establishment of a New Sport and Its Industrialization, in November 1959. And he proposed the tentative name of karate boxing for this new sport. It is still unknown whether Nakamoi were invited by Yamada, but it is clear that Yamada was the only karateka who was really interested in Muay Thai. Yamada invited a champion, Nakamoi, and formerly his son Kan Yamada's sparring partner, and started studying Muay Thai. At this time, the Thai fighter was taken by Osamu Noguchi, who is a promoter of boxing and was also interested in Muay Thai. The Thai fighter's photo was on the magazine The Primer of Nihon Kempo Karate Do, the first number, which was published by Yamada. There were karate versus Muay Thai fights on February 12, 1963. The three karate fighters from Oyama Dojo, Kyokushin later, went to the Lumpini Boxing Stadium in Thailand, and fought against three Muay Thai fighters. The three Kyokushin karate fighters' names are Tadashi Nakamura, Kenji Kurosaki and Akio Fujihira, also known as Noboru Osawa. The Muay Thai team were composed of only one authentic Thai fighter. Japan won by 2-1, Tadashi Nakamura and Akio Fujihira both could opponents be punched while Kenji Kurosaki, who fought the Thai, was could by elbow. The only Japanese loser Kenji Kurosaki was then a Kyokushin instructor rather than a contender on temporarily designated as a substitute for the absent chosen fighter. On June of the same year, karateka and future kickboxer Tadashi Sawamura faced against top Thai fighter Samarn Soradishorn, in which Sawamura was knocked down 16 times and defeated. Sawamura would use what he learned in that fight to incorporate in fee-evolving kickboxing tournaments. Noguchi studied Muay Thai and developed a combined martial art which Noguchi named kickboxing, which absorbed and adopted more rules than techniques from Muay Thai. The main techniques of kickboxing is still derived from Japanese full-contact karate, Kyokushin. However, throwing and butting were allowed in the beginning to distinguish it from Muay Thai. This was later repealed. The Kickboxing Association, the first kickboxing sanctioning body, was founded by Osamu Noguchi in 1966 soon after that. Then the first kickboxing event was held in Osaka on April 11, 1966. Tatsu Yamada died in 1967, but his dojo changed its name to Tsujinami Gym, and kept sending kickboxers off to support kickboxing. Kickboxing boomed and became popular in Japan as it began to be broadcast on TV. By 1970, kickboxing was telecast in Japan on three different channels three times weekly. The fight cards regularly included bouts between Japanese, kickboxers, and Thai, Muay Thai, boxers. Tadashi Sawamura was an especially popular early kickboxer. In 1971 the All Japan Kickboxing Association, AJKA, was established and it registered approximately 700 kickboxers. The first Thai kick commissioner was Shintaro Ishihara, the longtime governor of Tokyo. Champions were in each weight division from fly to middle. Longtime illusioner Noboru Osawa won the IKA bantamweight title, which he held for years. Raymond Edler, an American university student studying at Sophia University in Tokyo, took up kickboxing and won the AJKC middleweight title in 1972. He was the first non-Thai to be officially ranked in the sport of Thai boxing, when in 1972 Roger Dameron ranked him number 3 in the middleweight division. Edler defended the All Japan title several times and abandoned it. Other popular champions were Toshio Fujiwara and Mitsuo Shimada. Most notably, Fujiwara was the first non-Thai to win an official Thai boxing title, when he defeated his Thai opponent in 1978 at Raja Dammeran Stadium winning the lightweight championship bout. By 1980, due to poor ratings and then infrequent television coverage, the golden age of kickboxing in Japan was suddenly finished. Kickboxing had not been seen on TV until K1 was founded in 1993. In 1993, as Kazuyoshi Ishii, founder of Saitakaikan Karate, produced K1 under special kickboxing rules, no elbow and neck wrestling, in 1993, kickboxing became famous again. In the mid-1980s to early 1990s, before the first K1, Kazuyoshi Ishii also partook in the formation of glove karate as an amateur sport in Japan. Glove karate is based on knockdown karate rules, but wearing boxing gloves and allowing punches to the head. In effect it is Oriental rules kickboxing with scoring based on knockdowns and aggression rather than the number of hits. As K1 grew in popularity, glove karate for a while became the fastest growing amateur sport in Japan. Count Dante, Ray Scarica and Mongi held the United States' earliest cross-style full-contact style martial arts tournaments as early as 1962. Between 1970 and 1973 a handful of kickboxing promotions were staged across the USA. The first recognized bout of this kind occurred on January 17, 1970, and came about when Joe Louis, a Shorin Ryu stylist who had also studied Jeet Kune Do with the legendary Bruce Lee, and noted champion in the karate tournament circuit, grew disillusioned with the point sparring format and sought to create an event that would allow martial artists to fight to the knockout. Enlisting the help of promoter Lee Faulkner, training in boxing and combining the techniques of boxing and karate for the first time in America, Louis arranged the bout to be held at the first Pro Team Karate Championships. Louis faced Kempo stylist Greg Ombanes, who had defeated two opponents in years past. Louis won the fight by knockout in the second round. The event was advertised as full contact, but the announcers referred to it as kickboxing, and rules included knees, elbows and sweeps. Lewis would defend his U.S. heavyweight champion title 10 times, remaining undefeated until he came back from his retirement. In the early days, the rules were never clear. One of the first tournaments had no weight divisions and all the competitors fought off until one was left. During this early time, kickboxing and full contact karate are essentially the same sport. The institutional separation of American full contact karate from kickboxing occurred with the formation of the Professional Karate Association, PKA, in 1974 and of the World Kickboxing Association, WKA, in 1976. They were the first organized body of martial arts on a global scale to sanction fights, create ranking systems, and institute a development program. The International Kickboxing Federation, IKF, and the International Sport Kickboxing Association, ISKA, have been the only organizations to have thrived in the modern era. The International Kickboxing Federation, IKF, was founded in 1992 by Steve Fossum and Dan Stell. Stell eventually stepped down to go back to fighting while Fossum continued with the organization. In 1999, Fossum and Joe Taylor of Ringside Products created the first amateur open North American tournament for kickboxing and Muay Thai, now the IKF World Classic. After ending its venture with K1 in 2006, ISKA cooperated the World Combat League with Chuck Norris and Strikeforce MMA in partnership with Silicon Valley Entertainment SVE, an investor group who also own the San Jose Sharks. Norris passed the WCL to his son-in-law Damian DiCioli in 2007, and it has since become inactive. Strikeforce MMA was sold to UFC in 2011. The ISKA expanded into sport, tournament, martial arts about 15 years ago, and is a cooperator along with WACO and Global Marketing Ventures, GMV, in the Global Open World Tour, OWT, the first worldwide pro circuit of sport karate professional competitors. It sanctions and assists in the annual U.S. Open and ISKA World Championships. Tech anchors the OWT and the North American-based NASCA Tour. The U.S. Open and ISKA World Championships is broadcast live on ESPN2 and ESPN3 each year. Other kickboxing sanctioning bodies include World Association of Kickboxing Organizations, primarily amateurs, and Kick International. In West Germany, American-styled kickboxing was promulgated from its inception in the 1970s by Georg F. Bruckner, who in 1976 was co-founder of the World Association of Kickboxing Organizations. The term kickboxing is used in German-speaking Europe is therefore mostly synonymous with American kickboxing. The elbow and knee techniques allowed in Japanese kickboxing by contrast were associated with Muay Thai, and Japanese kickboxing went mostly unnoticed in German-speaking Europe before the launch of K1 in 1993. By contrast, in the Netherlands kickboxing was introduced in its Japanese form, by Jan Plaas and Tom Herink, who founded NKBB, the Dutch Kickboxing Association, in 1976. Herink also founded the MTBN, Dutch Muay Thai Association, in 1983, and the WMTA, World Muay Thai Association, and the IMTA, European Muay Thai Association, in 1984. The most prominent kickboxing gyms in Netherlands, Mijiro Gym, Chakuriki Gym, and Golden Glory, were all derived from or were significantly influenced by Japanese kickboxing and Kyokushin karate. Dutch athletes have been very successful in the K1 competitions. Out of the 19 K1 World Grand Prix Championship titles issued from 1993 to 2012, 15 went to Dutch participants: Peter Aerts, Ernesto Hoest, Remy Bonjasky, Semi Schilt and Alistair Overeem. The remaining four titles were won by Branko Sikadic of Croatia in 1993, Andy Hug of Switzerland in 1996, Mark Hunt of New Zealand in 2001 and Mirko Filipovic of Croatia in 2012. Some of the top kickboxing promotions in the world are: kickboxing has a number of different rule sets. For example, American kickboxing and or American full contact karate restricts to strikes using punches and higher kicks, whereas some other arts often regarded as kickboxing allow low kicks and even knee strikes, elbows, and grappling maneuvers. All forms of kickboxing use an identical scoring system, however. A winner is declared during the bout if there is a submission, fighter quits or fighter's corner throws in the towel, knockout, KO, or referee stoppage, technical knockout, or TKO. If all of the rounds expire with no knockout, then the fight is scored by a team of three judges. The judges determine a winner based on their scoring of each round. A split decision indicates a disagreement between the judges, while a unanimous decision indicates that all judges saw the fight the same way and all have declared the same winner. Full contact rules, or American kickboxing, is essentially a mixture of Western boxing and traditional karate. The male kickboxers are bare-chested, wearing kickboxing trousers and protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, boxing gloves, groin guard, shin pads, and kick boots and protective helmet, for amateurs and thus under 16. The female kickboxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing slash protective gear. Also, although there has been many organizations, the PKA was the first and adopted the above waist kick rule only to create a more appealing option for TV and mainstream Americans, with a hope that using a lot of flashy movie type kicks would draw in crowds and fans, which it did in ways. But it was the inception of the WKA, founded by Howard Hansen and Arnold Erquitas, which went internationally and started allowing the use of low kicks after the Erquitas brothers were challenged by Thai fighters living in California looking to spread Muay Thai in the USA in the mid-70s, which helped the most notable and internationally famous younger brother Benny the Jet Erquitas, which his early fights with Muay Thai fighters helped him learn and adapt, helping him become very successful against the elite Japanese fighters. Notable fighters under full contact rules include Dennis Alexio, Joe Louis, Rick Rufus, Jean-Yves Terrio, Benny Erquitas, Bill Wallace, Demetrius Havanas, Billy Jackson, Pete Cunningham, and Don the Dragon Wilson. Rules. Semi-contact rules, or points fighting, is the variant of American kickboxing most similar to karate, since it consists in fighting for the purpose of scoring points with an emphasis on delivery, speed, and technique. Under such rules, fights are held on the tatami, presenting the belts to classify the fighters in order of experience and ability. The male kickboxers wear shirts and kickboxing trousers as well as protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, boxing gloves, groin guard, shin pads, kick boots, and headgear. The female kickboxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing slash protective headgear. Notable fighters under semi-contact rules include Raymond Daniels, Michael Page, and Gregorio Di Leo. Rules. International rules, or freestyle rules, also known simply as kickboxing in Europe and low kick in Waco, contrasts with full contact rules in that it also allows low kicks. The male kickboxers are bare-chested, wearing kickboxing trousers or shorts and protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, shin wraps, boxing gloves, and groin guard. The female kickboxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing slash protective gear. Notable fighters under international rules include Rick Rufus and Abraham Rokny. Rules. Muay Thai, or Thai boxing, rules usually sees bouts contested over 5 3-minute rounds and male fighters bare-chested, wearing shorts and protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, shin wraps, boxing gloves, groin guard, and sometimes prajiao armbands. The female Thai boxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing slash protective gear. Muay Thai is unique in that it is the only style of kickboxing that allows elbows, knees, clinch fighting, throws, sweeps, and low kicks. Groin strikes were allowed until the 1980s in international Muay Thai and are still permitted in Thailand itself, though the boxers wear cups to lessen the impact. Kicking to mid-body and head are scored highly, generating a large number of points on judges' scorecards. Moreover, kicking is still judged highly even if the kick was blocked. In contrast, punching is worth fewer points. Notable fighters under Muay Thai rules include Apatij Sitrun, Bokalpur, Pramukh, Changpuek Kiatsongrit, Rob Kaman, Ramon Deckers, Koban Lukkayamai Saitong, Diesel Noi Kor Thanasugarn, Senchai PK Sanchaim Wei Thajim, Samart Payakarun, and Yod Sang Klai Fairtex. Rules. Oriental rules, also known as Japanese kickboxing and K1 rules, is a combat sport created by the Japanese boxing promoter Osamu Noguchi and karate practitioner Tatsuo Yamada. It was the first combat sport that adopted the name of kickboxing in 1966, later termed Japanese kickboxing as a retronym. Oriental rules bouts were traditionally fought over 5 3-minute rounds, but 3-round bouts have since become popular since their inception in the K1 promotion. The male kickboxers are bare-chested, wearing shorts, although trousers and karate gis have been worn, and protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, shin wraps, boxing gloves, and groin guard. The female kickboxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing/protective headgear. Notable fighters under Oriental rules include Peter Ertz, Remy Bonyasky, Toshio Fujiwara, Ernesto Hoost, Albert Kraus, Masato, Giorgio Petrosian, Tadashi Samura, and Semi Schilt. Rules. Sancho, or Sanda, also known as Chinese boxing, is a form of kickboxing originally developed by the Chinese military based upon the study and practices of traditional kung fu and modern combat fighting techniques. It combines traditional kickboxing, which include close range and rapid successive punches and kicks, with wrestling, takedowns, throws, sweeps, kick catches, and in some competitions, even elbow and knee strikes. The male fighters are bare-chested wearing shorts and protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, boxing gloves and groin guard. The female kickboxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing/protective gear. Notable fighters under Sancho rules include Pat Barry, Zhang Diequan, Liu Heilong, Kung La, Shabulat Shamhalaev, and Shamil Zavirov. Rules. Shoot boxing is a unique style of kickboxing popular in Japan that utilizes standing submissions such as chokeholds, arm locks and wrist locks in addition to kicks, punches, knees and throws. The male fighters are bare-chested wearing skin-tight trousers and protective gear including mouth guard, hand wraps, boxing gloves and groin guard. The female kickboxers will wear a sports bra and chest protection in addition to the male clothing/protective gear. Notable fighters under shoot boxing rules include Rina Kubota, Kenichi Ogata, Hiroki Shishido, Andy Sauer, and Ai Takahashi. Rules. Punching techniques are very much identical to boxing punches, including the standard kicking techniques are. There are a large number of special or variant kicking techniques, including spinning kicks, jumping kicks, and other variants such as spinning versions of the back, side, hook and axe kicks can also be performed along with jumping versions of all kicks. The knee and elbow techniques in Japanese kickboxing, indicative of its Muay Thai heritage, are the main difference that separates this style from other kickboxing rules. See T-Sock and T-Cow for details. There are three main defensive positions, guards or styles, used in kickboxing. Within each style, there is considerable variation among fighters, as some fighters may have their guard higher for more head protection while others have their guard lower to provide better protection against body punches. Many fighters vary their defensive style throughout about in order to adapt to the situation of the moment, choosing the position best suited to protect them. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.